Good morning, everyone, and welcome to the Highbury Christmas Carol service this morning. At Highbury, we cherish our Christian tradition and we honour this time of year with our carol service. Christmas is a season of great joy, a time of remembering the past and hoping for the future. May the glorious message of peace and love fill you with joy during this festive season. Let's just bow our heads in prayer. May all our family members who need miracles be blessed, and may whoever is feeling unwell and weak be given strength. May all those who carry heavy burdens have their load lightened, and may this Christmas be filled with happiness and joy.
In the beginning was the Word, and the Word was with God, and the Word was God. All things came into being through him, and without him. Not one thing came into being. What has come into being in him was life, and the life was the light of the people. The light shines in the darkness, and the darkness did not overcome it.
Thank you. It is Christmas, and once again, the story will be told. The story that is always new, although it is so old. The story of our Lord on earth, who as a helpless babe was born among the gentle beasts and in a manger laid.
In the town of Nazareth, in Galilee, there lived a young woman named Mary, who was betrothed to a carpenter named Joseph. The angel Gabriel appeared to Mary and told her that she had been chosen by God to be the mother of Jesus. Mary was at first troubled by the angel's message.
The Emperor Augustus had ordered accounts of all the people in the Roman Empire. Mary and Joseph traveled to Bethlehem to be registered. While they were there, the time came for her to deliver her child, and she gave birth to her firstborn in a humble stable and wrapped him in swaddling clothes and laid him in a manger because there was no place for him in the inn.
I forgive this father death for me, a child of sorrow. the sacred head, the Prince of Glory when he came.
In the fields outside Bethlehem, shepherds were keeping watch over their flocks by night. Suddenly, an angel of the Lord stood before them, and they were terrified. But the angel said to them, "Do not be afraid, for I am bringing you good news of great joy for all the people. To you is born this day in the town of Bethlehem a Savior who is Christ the Lord. This will be a sign for you. You will find him wrapped in the swaddling clothes, lying in a manger."
Many angels appeared in the sky, singing songs of joy and saying, "Glory to God in the highest and peace on earth to all men."
Well, boys, we stand for the next
Thank you.
When the angels had left, the shepherds said to one another, "Let's go now to Bethlehem and see this thing that has taken place, which the Lord has made known to us." They journeyed far, led by the star. At last, they found the precious child.
The shepherds were excited to find where the baby Jesus was lying in a manger. They told everyone what the angel had said. The shepherd then went back to the fields, singing praise to God for all that they had seen and heard.
Of King Herod, after Jesus was born, wise men from the east came to Jerusalem, asking, "Where is the child who has been born King of the Jews?" When King Herod heard this, he was frightened and asked where the Messiah was to be born. They told him, "In Bethlehem, as written by the prophet."
Thank you.
Then King Herod secretly called for the wise men and learned from them exactly when the star had appeared. Then he sent them to Bethlehem, saying, "Go and search for the child and tell me when you have found him, so that I may go and pay him homage." The wise men followed the star until they found where the child was. They were overjoyed, bound down to worship him, and presented him with the gifts of gold, frankincense, and myrrh. The wise men returned to their country by another route, since God had warned them in a dream not to go back to Herod.
And so the promise came true. Jesus, the Savior of the world, was born in Bethlehem. Since that wonderful night, people around the world have been happy and joyful at Christmas. The birth of Jesus was just the beginning. For this tiny child grew up into a man who brought the light of God's love to all. He still comes to us at Christmas to bring us peace and light, to bless us and teach us the ways that are true and right.
Please stand. Bow our heads in prayer. Loving Father, help us remember the birth of Jesus, that we may share in the songs of angels, the gladness of the shepherds, and the worship of the wise men. Close the door of hate and open the door of love all over the world. Let kindness come with every gift and good desires with every greeting. Deliver us from evil by the blessings which Christ brings. And teach us to be merry with clear hearts. May the Christmas morning make us happy to be thy children, and the Christmas evening bring us to our beds with grateful thoughts, forgiving and forgiven. In Jesus' name, amen.
Functions. And again, thank you very much for this.